On April 29, 2022, the Storm Prediction Center issued a moderate risk for severe storms. The risk was focused mainly in Kansas, but further south along the dry line, there was also a conditional risk for storms in Oklahoma. I spent most of my day in Oklahoma hoping something would pop along the dry line, while chasers in central Kansas saw some beautiful storms that fired earlier near McPherson. Eventually, I realized that Oklahoma was simply not going to get it done that day, so I moseyed north to catch what I saw as a last-ditch effort storm near Wichita. Little did I know, the rest would be history. The storm had just split and was already showing signs of rotation when I rolled up on it around 7:24 p.m. But it was still so high-based, I didn't really think much of it at the time. Once the right split isolated itself, it started to gain some structure and looked pretty nice pretty quick. On the next cycle, the storm threw out another high-based but beautiful funnel. This was the last cycle before tornado genesis. After this funnel lifted, I looked back to my east and I saw something I've only ever seen a couple times. The unmistakable V and corresponding massive RFD cut of a developing significant tornado.
I can't believe this!
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna keep going.